And here we have an orchid, probably southern marsh orchid, amongst a load of crocosmia over at the Heartlands garden between Red Roof and Camborne. That's probably not been planted there. It's just turned up. I know there's more here, quite a lot of them here. So maybe they were planted, I don't know. They seem to be doing quite well anyway. That's good.